impressing part for the other car.
Right. Localization is correct.
Okay, now we'll start unpacking the car. That car will unpack first, like we can unpack in any order, but we'll start off with that car, then this car, and then this car. Again, from our phones, I'll just get my phone.
Why did the second one go far away?
Oh, yeah, so there is a reason behind it. The spots have been assigned in such a way that the distance from the entrance plus the exit, like, takes care of the reducing cost at the exit also. That's like how we start also. Yeah, it takes the total cost into consideration. Yeah, and the other thing that is taken into consideration here is that the car should not interfere with each other. So, since the first car went here, if we send the second car from this side to park on any of these spots, then it would make it difficult. It would have to wait behind, which we'll show in how the manual parking goes. So, now we start unparking the car. So, I'll be the first one, I'll unpark the car. The unpark thing will go. You should be able to see everything in the GUI also over here if you want to.
So, this GUI is going
to
the
GUI.
So
the car has reached the exit.
Now it is unparked.
And since it has unparked, I just leave it and put it on the side. And now we'll unpark the other car also.
Now I have the last one.
If you unpark the
car, he's the last one. You just press the unpark button. The car will just go around.
Naman, is that your car?
No, that one is my name.
Did you know a priority order by which you guys to move to go out?
Oh no, we can unpack in any order that we want. Yeah. We just decided one order that we
want. I think we have 20 cars, it's going to be the demo computer.
And unpacking can take place when anybody wants to unpack, so that we don't have any specific time at which it unpacks. But
so now that car will also unpack?
Yeah.